begin group two in the middle. That's Lay Lake teen Sydni Anderson. She says the 80s word that describes her best is boho because she's always preferred a more artistic look in clothing and makeup from everybody else. She can drive a 17-ton dump truck and a skid steer. She lives on land that has been in her family for over 200 years, and she learned to swim before she could walk.